Teens facing charges tonight stemming from a fight outside a public school on the far south side. Skycam 9 above this scene this afternoon near Wendell Smith Elementary. That's in the 800 block of East 103rd Street. Officers responding to a call of a battery in progress. Some police say people were fighting and impeding the flow of traffic on the street. Five teens ranging in age from 14 to 18 were charged with misdemeanors, including reckless conduct, assault, and resisting or obstructing arrest.